apart from learning the atomic number and all that, just the sequence, the instead of learning whether it is a transition metal or not, that just learn the
Sequence.
sequence. Okay, because over here, why sequence is important? Because if they ask you to find out something, you should know the atomic number. On the basis of that only, you can find the valency, right? So you can start from where you left yesterday.
Ma'am, you can ask me now.
Lisa?
Yeah, you can ask me.
Okay, just a minute, okay?
Yep.
Okay, yes. Should I ask?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me, you did from 40 to 50, right?
41 to 50, yeah.
Okay. So tell me for 10.
10 is number 15. It is represented as Sn and it is a other metal.
Okay. Then, tell me for Niobium.
Niobium is 41 and it is a transition metal. It is represented as an NB.
Okay, Rhodium.
It is a transition metal and it is represented as RH.
Yes, and it's 45.
Okay.
Okay, silver.
Silver is 47. It is a transition metal and represented as Ag.
Cadmium. Oh, cadmium. You remember that? These are.
It was a nude and I spoke it. I spoke the answer, yeah. It is 48. It is a transition metal represented as C and D.
Okay. Then Ruthenium.
What?
Ruthenium.
Retaining 44. Transition metal, and it was
Okay. Indium.
I don't know the number, but it is other metal and represented as IN.
Okay, it's 49.
Okay.
Okay, so now you can just give it a recap till 50, then we will start. I think on that day we were writing about valency, no?
I no, did we do that? No, we didn't.
No, we were writing something, if you remember.
Oh yeah, I wrote about it.
This one.
Yeah.
We'll just complete that after this. Just give the reading for till 50 quickly. Okay.
Okay. I'm done.
Okay, so let's just finish writing. Till where you wrote in the previous class?
Let me. I wrote still, you know, the method of calculating valency in that. Wait, this can't find it. The last line I wrote was the electrons in the outermost shell of an atom are called valency electrons.
So you can continue from here then.
Okay, yeah. I'm done.
Okay. Now on.
Just revise for the last 5 minutes?
Oh yes, okay. You can revise so that we can start a new topic tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.